Good luck, everyone. Good luck in the box break. Can't wait to see what happens. Somebody is going to hit something nice. We're going to find out what that is in just a moment. Let's start up the randomizer. So we had our filler winners. Congratulations to you guys. Filler winners, and that gives our 25 owners. We're going to randomize the list 7 times. And we're also going to randomize the teams 7 times. And then stack both lists up side by side. And that's how you get matched up with your team in Bowman Draft Jumbo. So here's a lucky number 7. That list is finished going through. Now time for the big team random. Ho. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. Good luck with the Tigers, Brian. That's certainly a good team to own. The Marlins really good with Blade. And of course, we're looking for big hits with the Orioles. Michael S. is in with Baltimore. And of course, there can be any trades. I don't see any trade chatter. But there could be a trade. Really nice here. Number 250. Hope. Red Sox. Really nice Joey Bart. Lugo Silver. Andrew Vaughn. Nice Andrew Vaughn. There's another Joey Bart. Nice JJ Bleday. All right, upper deck. And we have a filler. It's going to be a purple parallel. Matthew Lugo. Matthew Lugo. Hope. So our first hit is a Matthew Lugo. That's going to be coming out Red Sox Center. Congratulations. Really nice one there for the Red Sox. Purple parallel. Andrew Vaughn right there, number three, draft picks breakdown. Yankees got a nice blue parallel. Well, all right, Cardinals. It's turned out to be a pretty good box so far. Really nice. We ship out all the base cards. We ship out all the base except the paper base. And our next hit in the box break comes out for Anaheim. Hope. All right, so Anaheim, I'm going to get this in alphabetical order. There's Arizona Diamondbacks, Quentin C. with this auto. So I think it said Anaheim, but I meant to say Arizona. That's hit number two. Nice parallel there for the Cubs owner. Final three packs of the break. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what comes out in these final three. One more auto left to go. What's it going to be? Oh, this is very nice. Look at this hit. Aaron Shunk, that's really cool. 69/250. He's a high draft pick. There's a number 9 draft pick. That's good stuff hitting the air, Shunk. For Colorado. Okay, that is Joseph J's parallel. Final pack, final hit. Final pack, final hit. Good luck. Cincinnati Reds hit in the break. This is a number 499 super fractor, or just refractor, excuse me. This is number 499, everybody. That's our box break of this jumbo. Pretty good stuff coming out of there. Cincinnati hit, Boston and Arizona.